Jennifer Schwettmann's AVID class sounds like any other. But it looks different.
The first reaction was like, this is awesome. I thought it was really cool when I saw so many colleges.
The whole purpose of the AVID class is to get them ready for college. And the reason why I decided to do the ceiling tiles is so that they are always thinking about college.
This type of overwhelming visual reminder.
It's really cool to look up and see all the different colleges.
Doesn't happen overnight.
I started it last summer. I did about 60 or so this summer, and it took me a good chunk of the summer.
But you can see the benefits in a snap.
I was surprised that I saw so many colleges that I've never even heard of. And now I have more colleges to think about which one I would like to go to.
I always see them looking up at the ceiling, and that was kind of my point. Even my math classes and stuff, they are staring up at the ceiling and always wondering about college, and that was the goal.
A goal that cuts to the heart of the Advancement via Individual Determination program. All you have to do is look up to see why that is so important.
When you're just in a regular classroom, you just see white walls and it doesn't really give you any motivation to go to college. But when there's so many colleges all around you, you're thinking, like you look at one and you're like, that looks like a really cool sign. I wonder what it'd be like to go there.
Sometimes it's just the littlest things that make a big difference.